by Living Walls Atlanta, who worked alongside AT&T and Birmingham Legion to circle me in this great opportunity to put this mural in the downtown Ensley area. It was specifically like made to convey learning, growth, strength, and renewal for the area that's in the process of being revitalized.
So you feel like your artwork will draw the energy and bring people back?
Yes, I think it's an outward appearance of the growing energy that's kind of bubbling under the surface. Since that mural's been done, a lot of other murals have popped up in the area, which I'm really excited about and glad that that happened, because at this point it's kind of like a art or gallery, a whole tour of itself. So it's looking beautiful now. We're at a situation where hopefully when COVID comes to some type of conclusion, we can all, you know, reconvene there and really celebrate. I'm really ecstatic about both of those events happening, and almost at the same time. I think I spent a majority of the last few years in Chicago and just recently came back to Birmingham, my hometown. And so when I came back, I wanted to do something big, specifically a mural. So at this point, it's really just been kind of a check off the list of things that I had accomplished. And the piece that's in the museum, I honestly didn't even plan on that. And that's just been an awesome blessing that came to in the process.